accidents in Ponsonland.
Western News has confirmed the two people are dead. One of the victims is a woman who is 9 months pregnant. Western reporter Craig Lucy is headed to the scene, joins us now live on the phone with the late breaking details. Craig?
Jim, yeah, we are not too far from the Coast Guard station. We are learning that this is a very bad and a very tragic accident that happened just before 4:30 at Disappearing Island at Ponce Inlet. We are learning from West Volusia EVAC that five people are involved in this. Two people have died, and as Jim, as you mentioned, one is a woman who is 9 months pregnant. We have not learned any more information about the other victim. Two people also injured. They were transported to Burt Fish Memorial Hospital, where they have non-life-threatening injuries, and the other person involved in this, the fifth person, was not injured. Again, we are about 15 minutes from the Coast Guard station. We'll get more information. As soon as we do, we will get on TV and bring you whatever happened, what kind of accident this was occurring again at Disappearing Island at Ponce Inlet. Jim and Ike, so back to you.
Thanks, Craig.